In this modern world, the measurement and control of humidity has uses in meteorology, agriculture, smart buildings that regulate in ambient conditions, food storage, medical diagnostics, and manufacturing. Conventional humidity sensors, or hygrometers, are usually based on electrical sensor heads. To gain immunity against electromagnetic interference, there has been some development in optical sensor heads. But both electrical and optical humidity sensors have limited response times, meaning they can't be used for high-speed scenarios such as process control for mass production of chemicals, touchless keypads, and water hazard safety mechanisms for undersea tunnels. Addressing this need can improve productivity and improve safety. The shortest response times reported for electrical and optical sensor heads are 8 milliseconds and 30 milliseconds respectively. The challenge lies in the design of the sensor head and the choice of functional material. In our work, we have combined the qualities of optical microfiber technology and polyelectrolyte multilayer coatings. These sensor heads have a U-shaped fiber optic probe coated with a polyelectrolyte thin film and are compact, highly flexible, and can potentially be manufactured at a low cost. We achieved a record short response time of 3 milliseconds and a recovery time of 36 milliseconds. The next steps for us are to perform field trials and to investigate alternative polyelectrolyte combinations for ensuring that the sensor head only responds to water vapor. We're anticipating great progress and the potential for new applications in the future.